This is this wallet. And this is the RFID cabinet lock. I put the RFID card in the wallet. That pretend it blocking RFID, but you see it still unlock the RFID lock, so the RFID didn't block.